The city of North Port will discuss plans to reopen Warm Mineral Springs Park. It's been shut down since September 27th because of damage from Hurricane Ian. Back in October, the city said the goal was to reopen the park in 9 to 12 months. Officials said they wanted to negotiate a revised agreement with the contracted park operator in hopes of bringing in temporary buildings like trailers.